We made it.
Let's go.
High of 60.
Dirt roads.
Gravel Scott here.
Ooh, beautiful morning.
Thank you.
Woo! Don't judge me too much. This event is one of the best events I look forward to every year. And we're here. It's fall weather, as you can see here. But man, in case you're wondering, the rumble. You know, so we're here. This is put on by Wild Cycles by Jeff. This is his family farm here. We're gonna be hanging out here. Riders meeting at 6 o'clock. This Friday. Gonna make your own dinner. You can get here as early as Thursday. We'll make our own dinners and stuff. Some people are going to town. And then tomorrow there's a 20 miler, 40 miler, 60 miler, and an 85 miler. So there's something for everybody. The other dilemma that I have is there's some hiker bikes. There's a lot of forest roads, a lot of fire roads. So I'm trying to figure out, should I ride the flat bar? Or should I ride the drop bar? I did have my cutthroat. I have 55 mil tires on there and I've done more rugged stuff, but I'm kind of looking forward to just having fun on a bike. So the mountain bike might be the way to go. I'm not sure. So we'll see. Y'all are coming along. Again, if you're enjoying this content, please subscribe, share, like. It means a lot to me and it helps out the channel. Started. Most of the people are here. It is 3 minutes before the riders meeting, and then we're gonna check out. Here they added swap meet. They're doing a swap meet, so that's happening. And people buy on account, also sorts of cool stuff. This shirt here, you see, I got this at a swap meet. Let me give you a view of the campers row. This is one of the other sections.
Hey Jeff!
Welcome to Hodag Country Ramble, year 3. I see a lot of returning faces and that makes us so happy, so thank you so much. Those of you all who are joining us again, and thank you so much to everyone who decided to, you know, take a chance and come up here to spend the weekend with us. We're so happy to have you. Biggest thing is that we leave the property cleaner than when we got here.
Kevin, you gonna win this? Tell the people.
You're looking at the winner, Bandit Cross.
There we go. All the way from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, riding this fine machine here. Goodness. Well, what are we riding? We're riding Scott. Nice. Beautiful. Nothing but speed. You know.
One lap to show everyone where the course is. Let's go.
Go, 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 go.
This is a check-in. You come here, you get a check-in, and then that is a swap meet sale going on. And there's a wild tent that got that going.
Morning. Let's go give you a tour of the outside.
It got pretty cold last night. It was probably, I want to say, like maybe 28, 30 degrees, but really cold. But this is the ambience. Pretty cold morning. It got really cold. The lens is low. Let's clean the lens off a little bit. Alright, can you see better? Alright. Anyway, the bike is ready. Just need the rider to be ready. Alright, time to make some French toast for breakfast. You ask nicely, I'll give you my recipe. Family recipe goes back generations. For preferred bread, I go with Trader Joe's brioche. Hopefully you can get a good shot of this. I'm gonna go with 3 this morning. 60 miles, so gotta get the right carbohydrates. Only thing I hate about this bread here is this thingy. Why does that exist? If you know, please let me know. Oh, did you hear that sizzle? Did you see that? Yeah, I think you did. I'm gonna try to get all 3 slices in here. I love this little miniature spatula here. Anyway, I wanna remind everybody, if you're watching this and you're enjoying this content that I'm bringing you, please hit that like button there, subscribe, leave me a comment. I love comments, I love responding to comments. It just always kind of is a good way to recap the event. So yeah, if you're enjoying that, hit that subscribe, hit the like, comment. Also share the video. Tell the people that Iowa Grub Gang is doing cooking when it's getting ready to do a big ride. Let's go through the numbers here. All right, look at that. Training readiness is 81. So not bad, I'm happy with those numbers.
Good morning, people, everybody's here. Ooh, sun's disappearing. Everybody's ready to rock and roll. Good turnout.
For the 40, the 65, and the 85, they share basically the first 20 or so miles. So when you get to Monaco or near that area, that's where you're gonna have to make a decision about what you want to do. We're gonna follow my papa's truck out that way to the left, little like a mile of highway, and then we get on the dirt roads.
Well, we're gonna add a route here. We'll show you how this is done. This is really fast. So it's already synced with the internet. So the route should be there. So let's go to the route, and then we'll go. I actually went through and cleaned up my routes. And then we got my 60 miler there. And then we'll select that. Yep. Okay. Yeah, good to go.
Gravel Scouts here. All the way from Iowa. Iowa representing, you know, you guys have to be on your best behavior, you know, since we're representing the whole state.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. You don't want to be known for good behavior.
That's true, that's true.
All right, we're rolling up, people.
I think we're going out a different way this year, so. It's now or never. You're ready to have a good time today?
Yes, yeah. Beautiful day.
Why you're riding so slow? How you guys feeling this morning?
Beautiful.
Maria, are you ready?
I am ready.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Wow. Uh-oh, it's Ricky! Chad!
Instruction people, yo!
Morning!
Morning.
How's it going?
Great, yourself?
Not too shabby.
Yeah, all right.
Good morrow.
How's it going?
Hey.
You all ready to ride?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Woo!
Morning. How are you?
Oh, so good.
We'll see you guys when we hit the single truck. Morning. Thank you. That was Jeff's dad. He gave us a lead out.
I forgot that it was cold up here in the up north and I didn't bring all my warm stuff, but I got my wool jersey, so that's doing a good job of keeping my car at the right temperature. It's all mostly a flat route up here. I think there's almost no hills. You're good. Beautiful morning.
Killing it, man.
You're rocking it, man. Nice bike, by the way. What bike is that?
A Crocs.
Crocs.
Yeah. Ooh. Thanks, man.
That's a beauty. That's a beautiful bike. Beautiful. I think you can go duck hunting around here. How's it going, man?
Good, how are you?
Not too bad. Yeah, I think you can catch ducks and all kinds of stuff. You know that game, Duck Hunt? You all ever play that when you're youngsters? Come on! There we go.
Okay. Woo! Caught up.
Yeah. Where are you riding from?
Ann Arbor, Michigan.
Yeah, nice.
How are you?
Iowa.
Yeah.
Did you do this last year?
I did.
Okay, I thought you looked familiar.
Likewise.
What's your name?
Jade.
Aria.
Pardon?
Aria.
Good to meet you. Nice.
Jed dropped her bandana, but she was able to get it. Nobody ran it over. That's really good.
That was
I think we have a gate crossing here. There we go. All right.
Different vibe.
Yeah. Gnarly. Still very rideable, though. Oh, yeah. Honestly, this is why I recommend, oh my goodness. Going back to what I was saying earlier, this is why it's important to ride mountain bikes. It gives you a certain level of confidence for this kind of stuff. Then you can do some of this more fringe rides.
Looking good.
Yeah, it gives you a little confidence to do these rides. If you can ride here, you can ride anywhere. You saved that one. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
All right. That was fun. I almost lost my bike there. Look at that. Beautiful. Arriving with the crew here. Andy from Goldfinch. Evan's pulling a train up there. We're enjoying Suns Out, Guns Out right now. Evan, what can you tell the people about this riding event?
It's a ramble in every sense of the word.
Yep.
On some of the most beautiful
property known to man. Looking good, brother, looking good. Oh my goodness. It's as gnarly as I remember it. Woo! Yeah! Oh-ho! I wasn't sure what line was gonna be good there.
My
not dusty?
No, not at all.
Perfect.
It is really good. Apparently my homie here, he's showing me how it's done.
Oh no, not at all.
Or not. Checkpoint, guys. Shout out, Trick. Hell yeah. Oh. If I remember correctly, there's some big divots in this section. The plan is not to hit any one of them straight on. But this might be the line up here. I don't think I've ever been on a bike adventure with you that wasn't fun. This is the guy I'm talking to, guys. This guy right here.
Oh, that guy.
Yeah. Oh, this is interesting.
We should stick away from the party next week.
See you rolling about 4 miles from the checkpoint, well, breakpoint, to get some water and stuff. Woo! Oh, yeah! Got a nice little uphill here. Nothing too crazy. Oh, shoot! Green is tied up in his bike.
Straight over the bars.
Oh, oh yeah. I'm trusting you, Chad.
I don't know that I would do that.
I'm trusting Chad here to lead us into the right. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's not a good one. Holy cow. I'm definitely gonna walk this. Too many sticks and stones to break my bones. See what I did there? I decided to bring my waterproof shoes just because of this section. Deep, deep. Oh, look how deep my bike is. All right. We gotta get back to the front. Well, not the front group, but gotta get back to that group. All right, we survived that, so back on the fake pavement. Ryan with the scouts, we just killing it. They're helping me get to the finish line. As usual, I don't do work at the front, you know. I kind of pretend to be up front for a little bit, like I'm pulling. 10 seconds max. Then I fall back for an hour, get back in the front. 10 seconds max, get back in the back. Let people do it. Woo. Boom, and we're here. We're gonna get some snacks and then we'll keep rolling. Are we sure we don't want to take this with us? We take turns? Yeah. Get some snacks? Mm-hmm. There used to be some dollar water. What'd you get for snacks? What do you have?
I finished it.
Oh, what would you get?
Ice cream cookie sandwich. Oh,
that sounds pretty good. Actually, that was like really refreshing, wasn't it?
Oh, yes. Oh.
Oh, yeah, guys. This is as good as the grub adventure gets right here. Really making it look easy. Look at that.
You're gonna look hard.
You know. Man, I was on my limit on that one. We dropped everybody on the climb. I barely made the lead group. I'm hanging on. I gotta close the gap so I can get in the draft. All right, back home. Ooh. Blake, how you feeling?
Doing great.
Good.
One of the best I've been on, I think.
Okay. That's good to hear. Woo, that was sweet. How you feeling?
Oh, good.
Good times on the bike. You're ripping on that bike, man.
Yeah, 40s are kind of small.
Ashley's just having fun, guys. Right?
Yeah, having fun times.
One more hill.
Chad, you having fun?
This no. Sucks.
There's no F in fun here.
No. No. It's, you know.
Big brunch.
I almost hit that, even though you said it was.
We got 19 to go. Cue the music, sit back and enjoy the descending.
That was fun.
That was that section there, man. If you miss that section, you miss out on a lot of fun there.
You good? You wanna get through? I'm around the bike farmer here.
How are you liking the ride so far?
I love the ride.
Yeah.
Yeah, terrific route. This is good gravel.
Why would you give it a 10 rating?
As far as the route and everything?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I don't have a whole lot of experience like in the gravel scene, but
yeah.
For me, you know, I'd put it up there 8.
We're doing this gnarly double truck here. We're flying. Trying to get behind Chad here. Get a free ride. Still rolling, we got a little pavement section here. Group is strong. Yeah. A little bumpy. This is a testament because this stuff's rough. I'm gonna try, it's kind of rough, but it's better than walking. Oh. Oh. I surrender, guys, I surrender. Can't do it. All right, see you at the finish. All right. Thanks, man. Yeah. Thanks, Adam.
Nice ride, brother.
Oh, man. That was fun.
Did you have a good time?
Yeah. That was all the fun I could. Andy, good ride, brother.
What is the area?
Yeah. Let's look at what we did today. Destination reached. All right, 60 miles, right under 12 miles an hour. I'm happy with it. Anyway, time to chill. I am tired. I am beat. 6 o'clock, the party starts. We have a chef, Adam. He's cooking some good stuff. So dinner is at 6. Music, fire, just a good time all around. So don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. While you're at it, hit that, you know, like button down there. Hit the subscribe. Share it too. You know, send it to your friends. Tell them that they need to come to the Hell Dog next year. Right? And also share the video and tell him go see Io Grow Gang, that he's bringing all this crazy content. Slow the bike before we get too tired. Alright, good to go. All right, wheel tie.
Hey,
made it.
And we got to the railroad.
Yeah.
At the end.
Yep.
Was that there last year?
Yeah.
So you knew it was.
Yeah, coming. I knew it was coming, and like, I rode it yesterday on my mountain bike. It was so easy.
Yeah.
With shocks wide open, and today, like, goodness.
So tonight,
We have a wonderful meal from Chef Adam and the crew.
How did the line form so fast? Yeah, we are already here.
The line is forming.
Yo, yo, we're in the line. Chad, are you hungry?
Yes. Yeah, I'm always after a ride.
It's a mix. I mixed everything that they had on the menu, so don't judge me too much. What would you rate it? What would you rate?
11 out of 10.
Okay, perfect. Hey, okay, you heard it. I haven't tried it yet, but I'm gonna dig in right now. Ciao.
We got the beers going. The food, round one, round two is done. We're just chilling now. And we got this dog here, Jeff's dog. Right there, he's picking up all our plates and stuff.
Well, that's all she wrote with the hot dog. So we are heading on down to our next destination, which is Cable. Heading down there for Shawamagan. So I'm going to take my sweet time getting up there, and then we'll be racing some mountain bikes. I've actually never done a mountain bike race. Done plenty of gravel races, never done a mountain bike race. But Hodak, Country Ramble. Wow. Man, Jeff and his family for having us opening up their home to us, all these unsuspecting cyclists, and showing us a hell of a good time. I want to thank Jeff, you know, for really putting this event together. That's such an amazing event. Anyway, yeah, we'll be back next year. This was a bloody good time. If you haven't been here, please come through. This is a great event. Super lucky. But it's really about celebrating friendships made on bikes and riding bikes and eating good food, which that we did, and, as you just saw in the video. But anyway, we're gonna get on the road and see you down the road. See you in the next one. If you haven't, please hit that subscribe, share, like all that fun stuff that helps me grow this channel and grow this community that we can go on. Anyway, until next time.